My name is Tanya Holmes, and I'm an urban farmer in Cleveland, Ohio. This land is a half an acre. We grow pretty much everything. Fresh ginger, tomatoes, cabbage, lettuce, greens, Swiss chard, kale, and amongst other things. Well, when I first started off in 2010, we had a lot of work to do here at Kayla Hill and Garden Center. It wasn't Kayla Hill and Garden Center, it was just an empty lot at the time.
At a garden party where she expressed an interest in extending her crop growing season and expressed an interest in applying for a hoop house to our agency.
I wanted to hightail it because here in Ohio, it gets cold rather quickly. And having a high tunnel, we have the opportunity to grow vegetables throughout the rest of the winter.
I actually admire Mrs. Tanya Holmes for her leadership in the community.
We've had 30 youth for the summer for 9 weeks this past summer, 2015. Some of the kids were coming to work here through the summer with no food. They hadn't eaten breakfast.
Although she is not located in the food desert area, she's helping to teach kids concepts on gardening, how to grow their own food, so that they can eventually take these concepts and start a garden in their own communities.
It was interesting to see the kids' faces to learn how to do a raised bed. They were completely, "What's a raised bed?" And we explained it to them. Now I can say, right now, "Could you go make me a raised bed?" And they'll know how to do it. Some of them wants to grow vegetables in their backyard. And they're feeling good about that because they know that family members have hard times. And that having vegetables in your backyard, that save you a few dollars on your parents, you know, and the family members will appreciate that.